Well, we've just about seen off the year that was 2020. And to start 2021, well, in fact, right now on ultimatefishing.tv, we've got a whole lot of really cool new fishing action. And we're starting off with the much anticipated next installment of our Marlin Discovery series. And this time, we're taking a look at how marlin eat and how a circle hook will work at its best. Now, some of our super slow-mo underwater and our 4K footage has really given us some excellent highlights. So not only do we show you what goes wrong, when it goes wrong, and when it goes right, I've also got step-by-step videos on how to rig your baits, particularly on circle hooks, to maximize your hookup this summer. And well, some of the footage, it's just mind-blowing. It squishes the bait to break its spine, it gets a quick taste, realizes it's good, and it sucks it in. Also new, we've got a whole new playlist. Kayak fishing. It has been growing massively and we've heard the calls from our fans and keen kayak anglers wanting to see more. So we've got kayak reviews, we've got tips and techniques videos of course, and plenty of fishing action, fishing out of the kayaks. Everything from fishing right here inshore in New Zealand to well off the coast, catching marlin. Okay, buddy, easy. Oh, easy, bud. Oh, jeez, easy, bud. And it's not just New Zealand. We've got some hot action from the Pacific Islands, topwater fishing over coral reefs, and Australia, where there's some solid tuna that are caught right in on the coast. And for the fishing mad boaties, there's of course the review of this boat, the Stabycraft 2750. Now this is no ordinary boat, it is a fishing weapon. The amount of gear that I've put on this boat and the amount of thought that's gone into it will really impress you if you've got an eye for detail and you're into your fishing. And it's also pretty cool that this boat that's capable of going practically anywhere, you can sit back, watch live sport on telly, literally have a marlin come up while you're watching live sport and drinking an icy cold draft beer on tap. Ah, cheers, mate. Perfect temperature beer. No, this isn't a TV remote. The Sky remote's here. Yes, live Sky Sport. This one is the one that I drive the boat from. Point the old remote where I want it to go, round we come towards those birds there. I can keep my eye on the live cricket, keep my eye on the lures. Oh, and there he is.
There's one here on the teaser, on the teaser.
Now, if you like any one of those things, you're gonna love the boat review. It is one of our most popular videos at the moment. That's been trending again for the last few weeks. So anyone that's in the market for looking for a boat or even adding to their own boat and a few ideas, it doesn't have to be beer on tap. It can be some of the intricate details of how, where you put your rod holders, how you set up your outriggers. Every little detail has been thought of. So if you're into fishing and boating, check that one out. It's always popular. Now also don't forget, every single week we're releasing a new classic episode of ITM Fishing. These are all full episodes and they're a mix of all kinds of fishing from my adventures the world over. So check in every week, and if you think you might forget, Ultimate Fishing TV app users can just go in and turn on notifications. That way you're not going to miss anything. So that is plenty of all new action to keep you going for another month and to start off 2021. And of course, oh, Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. If you want to keep up with the very latest, make sure you follow me, Matt Watson, on Instagram and Facebook. And there's going to be plenty new action, which we're making right now. So keep them tight and we'll catch you next time right here at ultimatefishing.tv.